Hola familia, it's Alex. Thank you guys so much for tuning in today. So today, as you guys can see from the title, we're doing another intro to another Project Pan. This was literally almost the same amount of votes on my Insta stories when I had asked you guys if you wanted me to do Wednesday's Project Pan or this one or both. And oh my gosh, you guys, it was like by 2 votes. Did you guys want to see either one of these? So I decided to do both of them. This is nine of my years. This is how I'm going to work this project pan, and typically how I work this project pan when I do it. I am picking 9 products, but these 9 products are products that I either want to finish off before the end of the year, or I want to do some damage to before the end of the year. I typically keep this project pan. I typically don't pick products in this project pan that are brand new that I've never touched, because there's no point since it is the end of the year. So I have 9 products here. This particular project pan will be rolling if I do end up meeting any of my goals, just to try to get as much empties out as I possibly can before the new year. So I have 9 products here, you guys. So we're gonna get started. But first, if you're new to my channel, welcome to the familia. My name is Alejandra. I'm an eyeshadow enthusiast with a dash of Project Pan. If that is something that interests you, subscribe. Join us. And now without further ado, let's get on with this project pan. You guys can see from the background, I have my door open. That room gets a ton of light because it has huge windows and it has a skylight to it. So I figured if I have that door open, you guys like the background a little bit more lit. It looks more lit. I can't guarantee that it's always gonna be lit back there because of the fact that it's not every day is gonna be sunny. So today is not super sunny, but at least there is some sun coming out. If you guys want me to keep that door open, I will. If not, I'll just keep it like every other video. But I figure let me try it today to see how I like it and see if my background looks a little bit more lit up. You guys know what I mean, so. Anyway, let's get into this project pan before I just drag it on. All right, you guys. So as you guys know, I am not forcing myself to really get too much done, but some products I do want to get done out of it. So we're just going to go ahead and get started. First off, let's do an easy product. Come on. I have 9 products to choose from, and I just did 12 in my last Wednesday's video, and then I have my 10 in 2020 I'm still working on. I still have my roulette project pan I'm still working on. I have my pan those eyeshadows I'm working on. So you guys, cut me some slack when you see the products that I've chosen. First off is a mascara. I want to finish this mascara off. This is the Urban Decay Perversion mascara. I just opened it up. These typically don't last that long. The ones that I have in the deluxe sample size tend to dry up a little bit faster. I did have it on, but I wore lashes for a specific reason, and you'll know why, because I wasn't going to wear lashes today, but I kind of had to. Otherwise, what's the point of putting something in here? So this is product number 1 that I want to finish off before the end of the year. And if I didn't make it clear, you guys, this starts today, obviously, for me. It ends on New Year's Day. I will have my finale up on New Year's Day. It is rolling 9 products, and there is no specific theme, just the fact that I want to get rid of more stuff. So this is my getting rid of project pan, basically. 2 is an eyeshadow. I don't think I would finish this up, but it's so close that maybe, I don't know. I'm stretching it, you guys, with all the eyeshadows. I just put in a bunch of project pans.
I must be high on life, let me just tell you.
This one is MAC Satin Taupe. You guys can see I already had to repress this, and there isn't much in here at all, but that's not to say this won't last me a very, very long time. I don't think I would finish it, but let's see how much usage I can get out of it. It's a pretty shade, and it still works great. I think I can mix it, and it works really nice, like, with this time of year. So, maybe, you guys. I might. Now that I have loosened it up and had to repress it, it might actually work in my benefit. So, I'm scared to say finish it off. I'm scared to say hit pan, because I feel like that's a little bit too much for me going on right now. But if I can do either one without having to say it, I think that's awesome. So this is product number 2. Product number 3 is this. This is why I wore lashes today. This is my Tarte Tardis Pro Glue. This is the lash glue that they have. So here's what it looks like right here, you guys. And you guys can see a window. Like, I could clearly see a window. I don't know. If I flash my light through here, you can definitely see that there is some sort of usage out of it. Like, I don't have much left. I want to see if I can get more use out of it. I want to try to finish this up. I only have this and one other lash glue, and the other one's my favorite. This is what I'm wearing today. This is more of a wand type of applicator, and I don't mind it, but I prefer my other one a lot more. So let's see how much I can get use out of this and maybe finish it by the end of the year. So you'll be seeing a lot of lashes being used throughout the next 2 months, basically. A product that I want to finish off. This is the Brow Gal Lip Pencil. This is in medium brown, I think it was. So I'll mark it. This is how much we have left of it. I want to finish it off. I think I can do it. I think I can. I think I can. I want to finish this one. I don't want to roll this one over, and I think this one can be doable. So I will tally it up, and this is driving me crazy because the lid no longer fits on here. So I want to finish this up and be done with it and put this in my empties this year. So that's the fourth product. I will mark it so then we can see our progress. By the way, I only do one update. I will only have one update of this project pan too. I am all over the place. Can you guys tell? Oh my goodness, I gotta calm it down. Here's another one I'm rolling in from a different project pan I just finished. This is my Jordana Shadow Stick. This is all I have left. I wanna finish this up. And again, I think I can do this. I'm pretty sure I can finish this up by the end of the year. So I'm gonna mark it so then we can see where we stand with this one. But that is my fifth product I want to get rid of. This is another product I am rolling in from a different project pan that just finished. This is the By Terry Hyaluronic Powder. I can't finish this up. I know I can't finish this up. I at least want to use 2 more grams. 2 more grams of this product. I think I can do it. My goal was 5 for the last project pan. I used up 4. I think I can do 2. Let's do 2 grams on here. So I will weigh it and hopefully by the finale, I'll be able to have used up 2 grams of this product. Here's my 7th product. Can I have a project pan where I want to finish things off and not have one of these suckers in here? So this is my MAC Pro Longwear in Nice and Spicy. So here's how much we have left, you guys. Not much. This is a really nice and neutral kind of lip product. It's not too bad. I think I can do it, you guys. I want to finish this off. I want to finish this lip liner off, you guys. I think I can do it. Wish me luck because I still have other lip liners and other project pans, but I think I can handle this one. Last 2. This is my Ulta Glitter Cream Eyeshadow. This is in the color Roller Disco. You guys can see that it does have like a little window already going here. I don't think I can finish this off, obviously. I want to get more use out of it because I tend to gravitate towards silver or gold or champagnes, rose gold. So I want to get myself to use more of the silver. So this is what this one looks like right here. And I think it'll look nice with that satin taupe. So I don't know. I'll keep tally how many times I've used this so then we can see. And if I can really make that window appear a little bit more, that'd be great. Last but not least, I debated on which one I should pick, but I think I wanted to go with this one. I was going to roll in my Maybelline Daringly Nude lipstick that I had in a different project pan to get more use out of it just because it was not almost done because it's still going to take me forever. But I at least wanted to get some use, but then I really want this one to look used and abused. And that's the whole premises of this lipstick in this particular project pan. This is MAC's Shy Girl. I am wearing it today on my lips. So this is what this one looks like here. And I think this will work nice with that lip liner I just rolled in and different lip liners. So this is where we are. This looks practically brand new, you guys. See how it's basically brand new. I want to make it look used and abused. I'm not tallying. I don't care how many times I use it. I want it to look like I use it. I want it to look abused. I want it to look beat up. And that's what I want for this lipstick in this project pan. I don't want it to look brand new anymore. I want to use it and I really like the color of it. I think it looks really pretty. It's very comfortable. It's a cream sheen. So it'll go perfect for this time of year and with lip liners because lip liners tend to be matte and I need something on top and this is perfect. It stays put. I don't feel like it's going anywhere and the color will go perfect with a lot of my smoky eyes. Like the orange that I put in my crease right now works really well with the warmth of it, so I really like it. So let's see how much usage I can get out of that one. All right guys, that is it. You guys can see I just wiped off all the swatches and that lip liner just won't go away. That's hardcore. If you're really looking for a good lip liner that stays put, I would highly recommend the MAC Pro Longwear ones. They're awesome. There we go. I finally got it off, but that took a lot of scrubbing to get it off. So those are my 9 products. Just to recap real quick, because I know this went rather quickly. This lipstick, I want it to look used and abused. I want to get more usage out of this and make that window appear a little bit more with that. This has a window going right through it, so I want to get more usage out of it. And if I can, I could see right here that I'm probably about right here with this lash glue. So if I can try to finish that off, that'll be amazing. This eyeshadow, trying to finish it off or hit pan something out of it because it's there. It's almost there, you guys. So I'm just trying. Finish off this mascara, which I don't feel like I will have a problem with that. Finish off this lip liner, which I don't think I will have a problem with that either. Finish off this Jordana shadow stick. Again, I don't think I will have a problem with that. This brow pencil, finish it off, get it out of my collection. Perfect. And the last thing that I want to do is use 2 more grams of this powder. So I don't feel like I am overdoing it. As I'm saying that, I don't know. I haven't looked at all of my project pans yet, but I think I can incorporate all of these into something, into my routine, and get some use out of it. Again, this is going to be 2 months worth of usage for these. We'll have the one update. It'll probably be the first week of December, and then the finale will be the first day of the new year. If you guys are joining me in this project pan, let me know in the comment section. I know a lot of people do tend to forget about this specific project pan. I enjoy it and I like it because it's my last hurrah of the year, so I can get some more crap out of my collection and bring my numbers down. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll put my videos right over here for your enjoyment. Until then, bye guys.